So here we are again at the Nandl Arena. Now it's Saturday, April 29, and it's still Grand Valley having their graduation commencement services. Actually, they're having two of them today. And this is the first one that's just finishing up. We weren't here for the time before. It was like last night, but still a lot of people here, as you can see. I think those people agreed with what we're doing. But we're looking forward to many thousands seeing the banner again, and hundreds hopefully receiving our literature. There's Chuck. There's only three of us today. Chuck. There's Larry. Say hello, Larry.
Hello, Larry.
And myself. So, it's a cool day, but that's all right. Better to be a little cool, I'd say about 60 degrees. And better than having it too hot, or certainly colder than this. So, many graduates, their families, dignitaries, seeing the truth of pro-life, but also receiving these gospel tracts. Again, many people taking pictures, whether they want to do it to support us. I don't know if you saw that woman sharing her disagreement, but that's quite common. So goodbye for now.